I'm Laura, I'm a costume design associate on a production. I head the costume team and I work with a team of makers, costume dyers, and the wardrobe staff. And I basically facilitate the designer's vision for the show and make sure the performers can actually move and do what they need to do in the costumes. There are about 250 costumes on stage and an equal amount of number of costumes backstage for the covers and swings and understudies. This is Jean Valjean's prisoner uniform with his number. You can see this is heavily broken down. This is Monsieur Thénardier's in costume, and again it's heavily broken down. You can see the paintwork on his apron. My favourite moment in the production is the first time we see all the students come out in the ABC Cafe, and we see all the beautiful tailoring of the period. Marius here is described in the book as being austere and rich. So Christine, the designer, went for a high-collar waistcoat and a black cravat. This is Cosette's beautiful rouge vermeil dress. It's made with fabric that we actually get woven in the UK, and it's mounted on a very light organza, so when she swirls you get a lovely billow. It looks beautiful on stage. We've got very different styles of production, which is why I love working on Les Mis, because we have people in the poorest levels of society and we also have beautiful clothes of the aristocracy.